When you have your period, your uterus loses its lining. Menstrual blood flows from the uterus through the cervix and out of the body through the vagina. As your period progresses, the blood may change color from black to orange to pink to dark red. Different colors of menstrual blood have different meanings for your health. In today's video, we will discuss the different colors of the period and what they mean. If you notice different colors in your menstrual blood, this is usually normal. In most cases, the color change is related to how long the blood stays in the uterus. Your flow changes how long blood stays in your uterus. You may see bright red blood on the heaviest days and brown blood on the lighter days. However, certain colors may indicate a problem and you should consult your doctor. If you see a color you don't recognize, or if it's gray, make an appointment to have it checked. Any bleeding during pregnancy is also a reason to see your doctor. Here are the different period colors you might experience and their meaning. 1. Black or brown blood. Black or brown blood may sound alarming but is not necessarily a cause for concern. This color may look like coffee grounds. Black or brown is usually old blood that has had time to oxidize and change color. Black blood can sometimes also indicate a blockage inside a person's vagina. Brown blood in particular is often seen at the start or end of your period. At these times, your flow may be slow, which slows down the process of getting blood out of the uterus. This may also be blood left over from your last period. 2. Dark red blood. You may see dark red blood when you wake up during your period or after lying down for a while. The dark color can only mean that the blood has been in the uterus for some time but has not yet oxidized. Dark red blood is associated with the end of your period. You may also see this color of blood towards the end of your normal period when your blood flow slows down. 3. Bright red blood. Your period may start with bright red bleeding because the blood is healthy and flowing quickly. Your blood may stay that way during your period, or it may darken if your blood flow slows. After delivery, bleeding called lochia occurs for 4 to 6 weeks. Bleeding from lochia begins with a strong current and bright red blood. After about the fourth day, the lochia may be pink or brownish. But bright red blood is also linked to infections like chlamydia and gonorrhea. These infections can cause bleeding between periods. Rarely, bright red bleeding may be a sign of cervical cancer. If you see bright red blood before your period, call your doctor. 4. Pink blood. Your blood may appear pink at the start or end of your period, especially if you notice spotting. This lighter shade usually means blood has mixed with your cervical fluid. Sometimes pink menstrual blood can indicate low levels of estrogen in the body. Some causes of low estrogen levels include the use of a hormonal contraceptive that does not contain estrogen or perimenopause. 5. Orange blood. Blood may appear orange after being mixed with cervical fluid. You may see orange and pink blood for the same reasons. But any abnormally colored or unusual discharge can also be a sign of a bacterial infection or an STD. 6. Gray blood. If you see gray or off-white discharge, contact your doctor. Gray blood is associated with infection. Other signs of infection include fever, pain, itching, or a bad smell. If you are pregnant, gray discharge may be a sign of a miscarriage. Is it normal for the color to be different at the start and end of my period? Your period can change color from the start of your period through the middle to the end. They may have different colors from month to month. Women may notice different changes at different times in life. Several factors affect the color of menstrual blood, even if your period is healthy. If your period lasts longer than 7 days or is very heavy, every hour or every 2 weeks due to a pad or tampon, schedule an appointment with your doctor to rule out certain medical conditions. Always consult a doctor if you are concerned about changes in your periods. Thanks for watching.